was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. Mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. And then she said, I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama, as he passed around the black-eyed peas, hell, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I got to plow. Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, child, what's happened to your appetite? Well, I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, stop by today, and he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, well, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge, and she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year has come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. My brother married Becky Thompson. They bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round. Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to wanna do much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge. I drop them into the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge. I drop them into the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge.